Ever wondered how to play Genshin Impact in Borderless windowed mode? Well, you're in luck. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to play Genshin Impact in windowed mode on your PC. No time to waste. Let's get started. First things first, fire up Genshin Impact. Once you're in the game, hit the escape button on your keyboard. This will bring up the menu. Now click on the settings icon. Head over to the graphics tab. Next, click next to the display mode. Choose the size you want, and voila, the game is in windowed mode. Now, if you fancy borderless windowed mode, follow these steps. Close the game and the launcher. Next, right-click on Genshin Impact shortcut and select Open File Location. Navigate to the Genshin Impact game folder. Right-click on Genshin Impact and choose Show More Options from the context menu. Click on Create Shortcut and then on Yes. Head back to your desktop. You'll find a new Genshin Impact shortcut. Right-click on it and select Properties. Click on the target field, add a space at the end, then type in this text. You can copy this text from the video description below and paste it here. Customize the resolution by typing your desired height and width instead of 1080 and 1920. Then click Apply and then OK to save these settings. After that, open the game using this shortcut and voila, it should open up in borderless windowed mode. And there you have it. That's how you can play Genshin Impact in borderless windowed mode on your PC. If this video did the trick for you, smash that like button. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.